tent demonstration. It's hardly a sink or swim when all is well if the ticket sells.
Sarah! Hey friend, I hope all things are going well. Sawadee Ka. I just wanted to give you a shout out and say hello, and that I hope you're having an amazing time wherever you happen to be in the world. I really want to use this time to thank you so much for all the hard work you're doing with EDventure International, and just to thank you for the experience I had on my trip. It was truly life-changing. You are an amazing person whose positivity just brought the whole group together, whether we were riding in tuk-tuks all over Thailand, singing Thai karaoke at some random bar shack, or having near-death experiences on a zip line. You're an amazing leader the whole time and such a good friend. I really am so glad I met you, and I cannot wait till the next time I get to see you. So until then, keep living the dream and safe travels, my friend.
All I need is a great big congratulations.
Here. I just wanted to say hi. I miss you so much. I just keep thinking about how much fun we had on our trip to Thailand and all the great memories that we had going into the forest and chopping down our trees with the machete, and you being Sarah Gaga while we were at the Elephant Nature Park. You're just so full of energy, and you made my adventure experience so great. I look at all the pictures that we took and just remember all the great times. Congratulations on all the great work that you've been doing with Adventure and all the programming that you do. It's so great that you guys create such a great experience for people to go and learn more about themselves and more about different parts of the world that they might not be able to. Hopefully we'll see each other soon. If you're ever in Canada, come say hi. So congratulations and bye.
Hey Sarah, Sophie here, coming in from Austin, Texas. I just wanted to say thank you so much again for all that you did for us on our adventure to Thailand. And I really appreciate all the hard work you did behind the scenes and with us and teaching us so many things and caring about us truly from your heart. I really appreciate that. Still, I have so many memories with you, and you taught me a lot of really amazing lessons. So I think I remember you helping me get over the whole no toilet paper thing the most. But hey, you know what? It taught me a lot and a lot of other things. And I just, I actually met a guy from Burma in the grocery store today randomly, and it brought back all these memories of Thailand and everything that we did together while we were there. So thank you so much again, and I hope you're enjoying working with Adventure still. And I miss you all so much. If you're ever in Austin, come say hi or just contact me. Bye.
So yeah, thanks guys. I guess if it weren't for you two, the trip and adventure in Costa Rica and just everything would not have been the same. You made it what it was, and I just want a big thank you. Look, a thumbs up. Look, and I've still got this wristband on. So yeah, turtles. I'm glad we got to save some turtles together. See, look, he appeared. Isn't this stop-start stuff cool? What to do, I guess. I miss everything. I miss Cow Dog. I know Jared doesn't, but I'm sure we all miss Cow Dog. I miss digging holes and getting all sweaty in that sun and doing fun stuff and night patrols, and I'm just rambling. I'm gonna do another take. I miss you guys. Maybe I'll just keep it at that. Thank you for everything. Short and sweet. I hope mine's longer than the other guys, because then I won't feel like that. It's so short. I don't know what to say. You guys are good friends. You guys were great leaders. And I'll see you guys.
I could talk about all the insanely funny stuff that happened to us together in Costa Rica, like Sebe fixing my face with pawpaw on multiple occasions, and poor Jamie always being accused of being the mafia, and then that creeper in the white pants in Playa Samara, and keeping that promise to never marry anyone like him. But instead, I think you two, you need to hear this, and you deserve to hear it every single day, but you are both so, so amazing in those leadership sessions in Costa Rica. And whenever we were told to think of someone who inspires us or who has the qualities that we want to have and who we think could change the world, when we weren't talking about Steve Jobs and how long it takes to open an iPhone box, Sebe and Jamie came up first time every time. You've both taught me that life is beautiful and that I'm beautiful and that my dreams, no matter how big or different they are, I deserve to have them come true, and I know I can because of your support, even when it comes from the other side of the world. I can't even begin to thank you for what you've done and explain how much you mean to me. I love you both so much. I mean, this Pura Vida in Costa Rica, that's in me now, and you guys have contributed to that. I am so so thankful. You're amazing. I miss you. And love, love, love from Ballarat.
Surprise! I'm Sarah and Jamie. How are you? I miss you guys so much. And I just want to say thank you for what you guys did for us in Costa Rica. And I miss you very much. And meet new Pinkie Pie. Yeah, hi. You haven't met her yet. She's the new Pinkie Pie. And please come to Melbourne. Everybody miss you. Bye-bye.
Hola, mis amigos, Stefan y Jamie. ¿Qué tal? I was just wanting to thank you guys again for making the trip so incredible. You guys made the trip and I couldn't imagine it being any better without you. Because of you, my outlook on life is now completely different to what it was before. I'm now studying Spanish at uni and I plan on doing a lot more traveling at the end of this year. And I just want to thank you for making the trip and inspiring me to do more with my life. Hasta pronto.
Hola, chicos. Hey, Jamie. Hey, Stefan. I just wanted to send a quick message to say a very big thank you. Thank you for, you know, all your hard work. I hope you know, but it really, really pays off. We have a great experience on the trip. We learn a lot. We feel like we, you know, contribute a lot. And, oh, I felt that I grew personally as well. And you guys are a big part of that. There's, of course, you know, the organising and all the work that you guys put in behind the scenes, but also, you know, you're great people, you're fantastic, and you never once judged us, you just helped us, you know, to make the most of the opportunity we had. And yeah, I really appreciate that. I'm sure everyone else did too. Yeah, so hope you guys are well, and I'm sure you're inspiring many more people around the world. Yeah, hopefully see you or bump into you somewhere on the globe. Because I miss you guys. See ya.
Sorry, didn't see you there. Hey, Stefan. Hey, Jamie. It's Jen, your fun-loving, outgoing Costa Rican friend. So, just want to let you guys know that I miss you so much. At night. It's got nothing to do with you, I just, you know, you're close to me, so I thought I should let you know. But anyways, I hope you guys are doing well. Stefan, my boyfriend, has put off his album recording for an extra year because they're they're old. And so I'll be in Colorado next February, and so it'll be great to hang out. You can take me horseback riding, and we can go do all the stuff that we promised that we would do, which will be fun. Jamie, I had fun in my little shamanic crew thing, and I found out that there's shamans in Australia. There's a book I'm reading, and it's, I should have just written this to you, but anyways, yeah, there's a shaman who's actually written this book on, the vine, and, he actually is in Australia, and I can, visit him, so, if you're around these parts, you don't even need to go to Peru anymore. Anyways, hope all is good, miss you heaps, been drinking tequila, got the, talks, but anyways, bye-bye!
Tanner and Erica, I'm just sitting here in my backyard in Melbourne enjoying the lack of sunshine here as we move towards winter. Sorry about the corporate attire, I just came from a job interview, but FYI, the shirt's from Cambodia, so represent. I just want to send you guys a short little video message to express my sincere gratitude for all the hard work you guys put in. And the program honestly wouldn't have been anywhere near as fun, and I wouldn't have got anywhere near as much out of it without your expertise and hard work. So I really appreciate it. Erica, I'm sorry, my 10-year-old puppy Tetley, I wish he was here for me to show you, but he's not. He's just gone to a boarding kennel for the weekend while we go away for Easter. But you would have loved him. He is my inspiration for my love affair with TJ in Siem Reap. And Tanner, you're my man. Congrats again on the state championship for the Florida Gators. Happy for you. And just again, I really miss you guys. Hope you're well. Miss ya. I know that you need it, you can't live alone. So run, so
run. Tana Banana, how are you guys? Man, you guys better be getting your asses down to Melbourne soon, because we all freaking miss you here, and you better be coming on our next road trip with us. I mean, Christy came on our road trip, and so you have no excuses. But until then, I just wanted to say thank you so much for taking care of me during the adventure program, and thank you so much for continuing to inspire me after the program has ended. Tana, you are the kindest and gentlest person I know. Even with that manly appearance of yours, that manly beard and those tats all over your body. And Erica, I truly aspire to be like you. Every single day, to be more sociable, to be more natural around people and children in general, and just be so passionate about talking to people and interacting with others. You guys are truly leaders of the next generation, and I wish more people were like that. So I'm really grateful for that. And before this video gets too corny, I just wanted to let you know that everything you have inspired me, every way you have inspired me is kept in my heart, and so you better get coming down to Melbourne soon. Maybe when Honda gets down here, you guys should be here too. Hope to see you soon. Oh, do you know who the real ones are? Because you have seen. There's only one question I want to ask. Is it he? Man, you hear everyone say you're amazing.
Kari and Stefan. It's Thursday the 17th of August. It is about 2:30 in the afternoon in Melbourne. And this is just a little surprise message for all you to say hi. I miss you. Kari and Stefan, I want to thank you for everything you did over in Cambodia last Feb. But I also want to thank you for being there for me. And I can't wait to see you again, hopefully at the wedding next year. Hopefully. Stefan, hopefully I'll get a chance to go up to Colorado sometime, whether it be this year, next year, I'm not too sure, but we'll be able to do some adventure sports and, you know, do some hiking and that kind of thing. Or you could just come down to New Zealand, could go zorbing, you know, do a little bit of surfing, you know, chill out, you know how it is. I want to say hello to the rest of the adventure crew as well, and also especially to Jamie and Christy. I know how much hard work you guys put into these programs and doing the training for the staff, so I miss you already, even though I saw you around a couple of days ago. But I hope you enjoy this little message. I'm just going to show you quickly my room. It's got this big view, trees, it's not too messy. And I also want to just say, I hope that I get to see you again soon, and hopefully I'll get to do another program. And I have a little surprise, I might be coming to Cambodia in January next year. I'm hoping that I'll be able to come back and see the kids and see both of you and see Jamie and Christy and everyone. So I will keep you updated, but here's a little thank you and here's a little surprise message, and I hope you enjoy it. Bye.
One day, baby, we'll be old. Well, baby, we'll be old and think of all the stories that we could have told. One day, baby, we'll be old. Though, baby, we'll be old and think of all the stories that we could have told. One day, baby, we'll be old.
Hi Erica, I'm coming to you from Queensland, Australia right now. I'm sitting in my backyard on the beautiful Gold Coast. It is a stellar day out. This is my backyard. And then, you know, that's the beach right back there where all those buildings are. Pretty good, huh? Anyways, I just wanted to say hi, that I miss you guys a lot. I always daydream about being in Thailand, and I want to go back. And I don't know, hope you guys are enjoying yourselves, getting ready for next big trips. Hope I can catch you guys sooner than later, but you're all so busy. I might just have to buy your time and sign up for another project. But I got my happy pants on. See you later. And yeah, I'm happy. Hope you guys are happy. Hope everything's good and grand and great. And I'll talk to you guys soon. See ya.
Hi Tana, hope you guys are going well. First of all, I just want to thank you both for absolutely everything you did whilst we were in Thailand, and even before we came, you had everything so organised and ready for us. You're both so happy and upbeat, which really helped motivate us all through the trip, which was great. You guys are amazing. Hopefully I'll see you in Melbourne at some point. I have a humble abode ready and waiting for you guys if you need a place to stay. Wine will be supplied, you're welcome. Hope you guys have a great new program, and Erica, hope you get to see your spirit animal again. Miss you guys heaps, hope you're having fun.
Hey Erica the Berica, you are one sassy chica. Thank you for being so awesome on our tour, and I won't forget you in a long time. Tana, you know you've left your mark as well, quite literally, because you've influenced my decision to get a full body tattoo. Bye!
Hi Tana, hi Erica. I just wanted to say thanks. Thank you for everything. You guys inspired me so much during my Thailand adventure in ways you can't even imagine. You helped me realize what I wanted to do in life and what I wanted to get out of it. And I just wanted to say thanks, and I miss you guys. Bye.
One day, baby, we'll be old. Well, baby, we'll be old. Think of all the stories that we could have told.
Jamie, please tell me you got that.
My all the stories that we could have told. One day, baby, we'll be old. Oh, baby, we'll be old and paint of all the stories that we could have told. One day, baby, we'll be old.
Hello and greetings from sunny South Florida. No, just kidding. I'm at Texas State University right now. Here, take a look around. I'm heading to the computer lab because I have to finish a major final project. And I really don't want to, but I kind of have to. Today is my final exam as well for that class, so hopefully I'll get it all done. Hopefully you guys can hear me as well. As some of you know, not necessarily in the best shape that it could possibly be. Today's also our last meeting for the EDventure group here at Texas State, so I'm excited for that. But anyways, I have a shout out to make. My first shout out goes to Carrie, because she's awesome, for one. Thank you for keeping everything exciting during our time in Cambodia, and just being so outgoing, helpful, taking care of everything that all the participants needed. And I have a pretty funny video of you doing karate with one of the orphans at Happy Sunshine. So I'll send that. Hopefully you guys can enjoy that. My second shout out goes to James. He and I were in Costa Rica together, and there's lots of stories and lots of random things that I could talk about there, but thank you, James, for being so cool and just keeping things exciting. Just like Carrie, you guys are a great combination. You guys should do a program together. That would be crazy. Anyways, I'm grateful for you guys. I've learned so much from y'all, and keep doing what you're doing. I can't wait to see y'all again. Somewhere. If y'all want, just fly down to Costa Rica on May 20th. I'll be there, and I'll see you then. Thank you.
All these places we've grown, all of us have done before.
I just wanted to thank you for making the trip so amazing. Your enthusiasm and your passion for traveling really translated onto the rest of the group, and it made the experience so much fun, especially your storytelling. Like, oh my gosh. All right, well, I hope that all is well, and I miss you in the Costa Rica crew.
Hey, James, it's me, Jenna. I just wanted to say hi, check in with you. I haven't talked to you in a while. I'm here in Santa Barbara with the ocean behind me, as you can see. It's a beautiful day today. Anyway, I just wanted to say that I miss you, and I wish you would come visit sometime soon, because you're missing out on all of this, and it's beautiful. Anyway, I hope you're having fun wherever you are, traveling the world and such. Can't wait to hear all about it sometime. Got to go to Disneyland a couple weeks ago, and I was thinking of you every time I saw someone doing something silly. I was thinking about all those crazy stories you used to tell us. But it was a lot of fun. I wish I could have been there. Anyway, I got to get back to studying. Unfortunately, I can't be outside in this beautiful weather all day. But I hope you're well, and I hope you're having a wonderful day, and I'll talk to you soon. Bye!